Alright, this is the profile for Ancylotherium. It is 6 feet tall. It's related to horses, rhinos, and tapirs. And it could still be alive according to local sightings.